flies into the falcon's grip. Then we must sharpen the falcon's talons.
Hmm?